temperament, yeah, it's important as well. It's nice to see a horse behave well. I mean, it would certainly, if it were behaving really badly, then it would put me off. But typically you won't see that. I mean, occasionally you'll see it, but some of the craziest horses I've had were perfect at the yearling sale. They don't always show their true personality until you get them ready to race.